Something's coming out. There's the lens cover.
He's now getting reclined.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, that was hard earned, wasn't it?
Definitely.
Okay. All right. Do you think you can drag him up in there like you did that big doe for Granddaddy the other day?
I can drag it up in here.
I'll get the back legs once you get a.
Me a 7 point. about 160, 165 pounds. He come out to the grunt call and the bleat call, and he come out mad, ready to go. He said, I'm gonna whoop the buck and steal his doe. But I stole him. I knocked a hole in him.
Yeah. He run about.
Yeah, there she is close up, guys. That is a good old doe, and it's last day. It's either sex day here in central South Carolina. And guess what? Right after I turned the camera off, I think it was one of the 8 points walked out, and I hammered him, and we're going to get on the blood trail here in just a minute. Here goes Josh. All right, let me hold the light, or let Uncle Granddaddy hold it.
I'm starting to influence you,
yeah. Yeah.
Can you get it?
Good team.
That's a good old girl, ain't it?
One swing, Josh.
I get the bloody end.
One.
Nine, throw.
Go.
Oh, sorry,
buddy.
Oh, my Lord. Look at that.
It's a hole, great, yeah.
That's liver.
That's what those Sierra Game King.
That's liver, ain't it?
Yeah, that was liver blood there. We were following, yeah. She was hit. I can't believe she ran as far as she did.
Yeah. Well, deer.
One swing.
I thought that was a swing.
Did you count, boy?
One is one.
Well, normally I don't swing, we just pick them up and toss them.
Well, you had somebody else helping you this time. Whew.
Say it's time to go get in a hot bath, huh, Cap?
I'm gonna get the water. I'm gonna clean deer in the
shower. Yeah, Rachel's already ready.
It's about last, like last time, it's not clean grenades deer and then you shoot.
Yeah, that's about the way it's been going, ain't it?